Mr. Keller.
Mr. Roberts.
Must be my 9 o'clock.
Do you think, just stop off at the bank for 5 minutes?
Sure, sure. Why don't we take it out on the main road and we'll see where you're at. Whoa.
Yeah, other side.
Hang a right.
Hey. 5 minutes.
Jesus.
Drive.
Are you kidding me? What did you do? What did you just do? I can't be involved.
I wouldn't do that if I were
I
you.
I can't help. What the?
Why doesn't anybody listen?
All right, what's the plan?
You're my plan. I invested in
Why?
You.
Why?
Because you're a race car driver. You like it?
No, I'm not going.
I'll shoot you.
Have fun in jail, okay?
Shot!
Rubber bullet. I use it for when I'm mildly pissed off. I use these when I'm serious.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Jesus!
Inside this case is $9 million. You get me to where I want to go, 3 of it is yours.
What kind of stupid do you think I am? Who are those guys?
Mercenaries.
What the hell kind of bank did you rob? Jeez. You got that bank money with you?
Yeah.
This is a total situation. It's filled with treacherous whores and liars and thieves. What do you say, gents? Call it a day. How do you want to handle this?
I'm gonna get up close. I'm gonna spread them out.
Ready? One. Two. Three.
So you're a pretty good thief.
I'm an excellent one.